think we need to catch up with him, Robert, because he'll know waiting about. We lost yous.
That's because I'm really slow and everyone's left me.
No, I mean but back there. When
I knew that, I was trying to phone you and I had a wee signal but you never on.
Because we end up going down to the water at the car park. Take it down there.
There's been a bit there.
Aye.
They didn't wait, they just...
That's over the rocks. I'm putting a strap on this camera. You alright, Robert?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
How are you getting on, Lisa?
I'm okay. Thanks for helping.
Sorry if I'm ruining your shot.
No, you're alright, James. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'll come and get you. Some of these are loose here.
I'll come and
here.
Get you when you're at the bottom.
Aye. Why not?
Nice to help. Hey, brother.
That's good, that'll do. How long have I got before the tide comes back? Back in? You winning, Robert?
Aye. Hello. Sound.
Cool. Oof. I'll be through here to the left. Imagine. Maybe a bit fuller. Cause that's that's flooded.
The wrong one?
No, it's the right one.
I think
Jonah's on her way back. She doesn't like it. No.
Yeah, same robot. I know. You fought that and you're cracking your skull.
Said that the inside of it is really, really steep.
Is it?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Yeah, thank you. You?
Just a bit.
Really good.
Is it far in?
No.
Nah, just stop
there. To the left-hand cave, the ones that really go anywhere.
Right.
You go through, and it goes up quite steeply, but it's not slippery at all. It looks icy.
Aye.
It's very good.
Right.
And it's quite steep, then it plateaus, and another steep bit up, and then there's a really pool of water, and I'm not sure what's beyond that.
Right. So, cheers, sir.
Have you got head torches?
Yeah.
Perfect. Right, thanks.
You feel like a freaking guide now.
Yeah. Just doing that everyone.
Hello. Well. Save your time going to walk, right?
Fucking.
It's dancing now.
Break dancing. If this water comes in, we're all fucked.
Totally. For 12 hours. 12 hours?
12 hours. Oof.
I have one cereal bar and a bottle of water.
Oh.
I'm going to start by half four.
What time is it?
It's half four, and we started off at three, so.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's good to go on this. Right. Hey.
You've got torches and stuff, yeah? With the idler.
Aye.
You alright? Do you know I'm here? Hold on. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for some class. I think I'm sweating out there.
Is that Joby?
No way. Oof.
You got a head torch. Fuck, it's actually quite light. Right.
Oh my good god.
I think it looks worse than it is, Fiona. It's
yeah,
quite grippy.
Yeah, don't worry.
Right, let's do it. I'll do it somehow.
You need to go in front of Robert's, yeah. So if you slip. We've got you.
If I slip, I'll just lie in the front.
I would go to the left.
Yeah.
It's no slippy, this stuff, it's just...
No, it's alright. I don't know how I'm going to get down it. I'm just literally going to have to sledge down it.
Aye, that's exactly... Yeah. See if you need to get down your hands and knees, just do that. Aye. Go take the last of that, Robert. So I've got this GoPro and fucking torch. I'll just stay behind you in case you fall. The good thing is it's no sliding.
Yeah.
That's not so bad.
You sure James, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you just leaving it?
Yeah, I'm not really getting back in my panic. My
are you? All right.
My heights.
I need to. You just got. I think it's just up there anyway, isn't it?
Just there, right?
Aye.
Right. You want?
Hey, well, that one doesn't look as bad as this.
No, it doesn't.
It's so cool, isn't it? Sorry, Alan.
You will be. You're on this video.
I don't care, it's fine.
Right.
Although my bum in the YouTube is not great.
I know, neither's mine.
There you go.
No, I'll wait.
Right, okay.
I'll let you go.
You alright?
Yeah. Proper mountain climbers here. I'm right behind you anyway.
Thank you.
This is flipping crazy. Wow. Don't worry about getting done, just this is crazy. Wow, look at this stuff. And he's called up. Well done, ladies.
I know, I'm fucking so proud by you.
Actually, I'm not
mad at it.
No, you're not.
See if it was different.
Well, have you seen them there? James.
Well done.
Watch your back there, Robert, because if you get in there, you're fucked. You're not getting back up. This is insane. I think you're going to need to find a spot where you're not going to get dripped on, which is nowhere up here.
I don't mind, I just want to get like one photo in them and then...
Can you move, Robert? Kill.
Eh?
I've seen kill. I was slipping there, stalling that wee rock. It's grippy anyway. You alright, Robert? Sure?
Right.
Or am you going in front in case you fall?
I'm alright, I'm pretty much sitting on my bum most of the time, but I never saw a change of clothes.
Soaking.
Well done, Trip.
Oof. I know.
Shit, the other water coming in.
Get outside then. At least I had the good grace to spew outside the windy. I didn't think I was going to make it up there, man. My fucking panic buttons were bleeping red. Like. I've got a bottle of beer.
A bone. I never get one shot in there.
Yeah.
Too many people come up with high. I thought I'll just get out, but I use my phone. But
I fucking saw them all fucking appearing at the van. I was like,
I'm getting up.
Is
there.
The entrance really close? Or is that people with torches? And I was like, it was more people and more people, and I was like, fuck.
But,
well, everybody's, it's a fucking small window, do you know what I mean? Aye.
But it's all good.
Still worth it, man.
Aye, I've got video footage, so I'm happy with that. I'll maybe use one of your images as a thumbnail.
Absolutely, mate.
Brilliant.
Don't use one of mine,
that's
great. Actually, see, there's
the
people in
there.
Can I light
the
people in the
shadows?
It just depends.
It's fine,
ouch.
I almost dug up as well. No, I dropped it in the water.
I don't know, but team photo?
Yeah.
Aye.
Have you got the equipment to get everyone in?
Mm-hmm. Aye.